Marmaduke. The Great Dane Marmaduke takes a cannonball dive from the second floor of his family's home into the backyard pool at his son Billy's birthday party, releasing a giant tidal wave. Barbara, Billy's sister, records it on her phone, and it goes viral. It comes to the attention of a world-renowned dog trainer, Guy, who offers to transform Marmaduke into a world-class show dog. At first, the family isn't sure about Marmaduke entering dog competitions. When Phil, the family's dad, learns that $1 million is the prize money, he's persuaded to make an agreement. Marmaduke goes into training and, after some initial resistance, starts to make progress. Guy enters Marmaduke into a local dog show to test his skills at the competition level. During the preliminary setup, Marmaduke encounters an Afghan hound named Zeus, who entices him to eat prior to the competition, which makes him bloated. Marmaduke does his best to conceal the matter and struts onto the field with Guy.